Hi, I'm Radzi. Now, you might have seen how some news stories grow and change over time. This is called a developing news story. When there are new facts, evidence, or themes that emerge, journalists expand their coverage and update stories to inform the public. In this video, we'll look at what's been happening in Australia. Now, the country's always experienced bushfires. It's a fire season every year. But in 2019, the fires became a massive international news story. Let's take a look. Towards the end of 2019 and well into the new year, bushfires spread rapidly across Australia. The world's media covered the immediate impact of the fires, the people killed and forced to leave their homes, the buildings destroyed, and the hundreds of millions of animals that died. As the fires continued to burn, people began to question the causes, and this led the media to look at the impact of climate change.
As I speak, Southeast Australia is on fire. Why? Because the temperatures of the earth are increasing.
The media questioned Australian politicians about their response to the fires and their position on climate change. People reacted by protesting both in Australia and around the world. Australia has set a target of reducing its emissions by over 26% before 2030. But it's been criticised by the UN and others for being one of the world's biggest polluters for its population size. As with any story on this scale, disinformation spread online very quickly. One widespread rumour claimed that environmentalists started the fires to promote awareness about climate change. The claims were investigated by journalists who found no evidence that they were true.
There's been a lot of speculation about the role of arson during this bushfire season. The vast majority of the fires were begun by lightning strikes.
As we just saw, a story can quickly develop into front page news. And as the story changes, journalists update their stories, find new angles and ask new questions. They must fact check all the new information and correct any statements that were previously wrong. If you liked that video, I hope you did. Subscribe here because there's plenty more where that came from.